I'm out in some fields. Just got something cool. I think it's an Indian. Definitely an Indian. Clean it up later. Not far away from the Indian head penny. I think I just dug first bridal rosette from a horse. Pretty cool. It's coming in a nice signal, like an 18. Feels like lead or something, pewter maybe. Pretty cool. Switched locations over here, edge of a field, and I found a bale seal. Nice. It's got some writing on it. Set this down. So, I just found a wheat penny. It's from 1930. And right next to it, I found a buffalo. Indian. Nickel. Okay, so the last two 20s I found in this field were wheat pennies. Just gonna see what this one is. It's like frozen under there. Frozen under here. See if I got it out. There it is. There's another wheat. Yep, it's another wheat. 1919. Okay, so I'm back and just got a cool signal. It was like a 2930. Just popped it out. I don't know what it is. It's big. Might have nicked it with the shovel. Never seen one like it. Let me wipe it on my shirt here. Okay. I think it's some kind of a good luck token, maybe. Yeah. Pants are too nice to wipe it on. I'm wearing my work clothes. Alright. Oh, good for $100. No, $1. 50 years of making friends. It's got a shamrock on the other side. Cool. Clean it up later. I was just gonna give up. Had a good signal. Turned out to be Silva. This is my first Silva of the year. The Roosevelt. 1951. I'm on the board.